really dig all this crowd control.
Seem to whisper a warning of this place. Long ago, Astaroth's demons ravaged the land and left a bloody wake. Astaroth is gone now, but his shadow persists. There are still things here, dark things that hunger. Only death awaits in these woods.
Here comes the bear! Travel to the raised keep. That was gruesome. Go, go, go! Slay all enemies within the range of skin. That was mean. into the wall. Slam. I don't know where I keep procking this, like, tornado from. It's gotta be something to do with, like, this stuff where I'm doing some free storm skills and, yeah. Of the same category. Oh. Interesting. I didn't read that category bit the last 10 times I was looking at it. So, huh. So I guess I'm forming a hurricane when I do trample sometimes. Ah, oh, that means I need, like, rabies in order to do a free boulder. And that means that earth shield I keep seeing is when I'm doing a blood howl, I'm getting an earthen bulwark. And sometimes when I'm doing a debilitate roar, I'm getting a cyclone. This is very different to how I thought it worked. Okay. With shred and pulverize? Okay, so I didn't need to pick up any werebear skills at all. I could have just stayed werewolf and I would have got a load of, like... Wow. Okay, I'll need to think about that some more when I get to town. Why is every assumption I made wrong? Spell I just cast. There's the free storm skill I just cast. Okay. Almost got hugged to death by those explosive guys. Shouldn't have done that. That was awful. shrine. This is the really good one. Absolutely the best druid shrine, no doubt. Like, for the kind of druid that I'm playing, like, fight me, seriously, if you disagree. Your companion skills gain the bonuses from the beast rampage key passive. Excuse me. Beast rampage. Okay, after being a werewolf for 2.5 seconds, gain 20% attack speed for 15 seconds. After being a werebear for 2.5 seconds, gain 20% increased damage for 15 seconds. So your companions get bonuses from this key passes. Well, the bonuses are 20% attack speed and 20% increased damage. So they just permanently get those, or they gain it when I gain it. Little unclear, but I accept. Yeah, that's nice. Spirit Cooler of Scrolls. Easy peasy. Got the ballistic aspect. There he is. Whenever you fortify, your earth skills gain plus 2 ranks. It's really, really cool, I think. That's going to be helpful later on. Alright, let's get out of here. And do a respec. Now that I've figured out that I'm stupid. Let's try the companion build out. That sounds fun. What kind of item was that on? That was on a weapon. Okay. So we're going to lose critical strike chance against injured enemies, critical duration when I'm healthy, and up to 30% chance when dealing lightning damage to overload target for 3 seconds, doing some AoE. Okay. Simple enough. This is part of current build. Current build. This is what we're going to try out. Now, all we need to do is take some companion skills. The bestial rampage for the attack speed and the damage for pets. Okay, we've picked up all the pets. Beat buttons here. Wolves, ravens, poison creeper. Wolves are going to deal extra damage when I've got things poisoned up. When I critically strike, the wolves are going to attack faster. So that's 40% attack speed if they've got the other thing going from the other passive. Each time you use one of the cool abilities, it does turn you into a human, so that's kind of interesting. We might try and work that in there. Perhaps we can shave off some points. It was a shame to take him out of poor old Shred. So the poison creeper, the mobilized duration has increased. We have 20% more crit chance against enemies that are strangled by the poison creeper. That's cool. Spirit will pop up each time we use one of the companion skills. Extra crit against anyone struck by the ravens. I do want the vulnerability but we're actually gonna, I think we're gonna have the two more ravens. Yeah. Loads of ravens. This should be fun. We'll have to see though. More items at the bank that were kind of cool for this sort of spec. There's something here that was kind of neat. Don't need this ring on anymore. That was for the old Keystone passive. Have this ring where we get 40% refund if our core skill Shred hits 5 or more targets. Yeah. Yes, one additional companion on each companion skill, and your companion skills deal 27% bonus damage. And a 9% companion skill damage on the stats. Back into the original spec pile. Ready. This is a nice miscellaneous that we haven't sorted into anything yet. Keep that there. Willpower? Oh, less than the 30 that I've already got. Four willpower's lower. Yeah, nothing good. Let's pop a skull in here. That 6% still. Cool. Let's try out companion spec. Yeah, looks like the stream died off for a second, but I think we're back on again. No idea why it keeps doing it, but sorry. If I don't directly say I'm gonna stop the stream, that means, you know, the stream hasn't stopped. It's just something's had an error in the background. I have to get like a second monitor so I can spot that even quicker. Daughter of the Oak. I met a druid named Abard, the keeper of the Vastly Tree. He says the tree is ill and needs a piece of the great oak taken from the underroot beneath Tel Darar. Who knows what I will find down there. Even better walk next to it. Hey, critical strike, overpower, and critical strike combined with overpower. That's what the colors mean. Nice. That was the tooltip we needed. The hero we didn't know we deserved.
Help, please.
Oh god. Specs, okay. Right, now that we know this is playable, let's have a quick look in here. Have lucky hits, lucky critical critical strikes have a 20% chance to reset the cooldown of your companion skills. That could be fun. I'm not using nature magic for dealing lightning damage or earth, so we're just gonna stay with that. Well, we changed one thing, so it wasn't a waste. I feel like companion spec might be underperforming a little bit. Also, like, The game's a little bit broken. It hasn't given me back my third wolf, even though I still have the item on that should be giving me a third wolf. Take off. Put on. Third wolf. So, yeah. Good job, Blizz.